As the academic year comes to a close, high school and college graduates across the country are preparing to begin the next chapter of their lives. Joining us now is Jennifer Zalapi, CEO of Main Street Financial Group. Jennifer, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me. Mm-hmm.
So first off, you know, high schoolers and college students, you know, are excited to really leave the nest here and sort of enjoy adulthood. But this is also kind of a time for young adults to establish a solid foundation for themselves in the future. You know, why is this such an important, you know, talk to have with your kids?
It's an important talk because so many of them decide to ignore that and think of right after school is fun time, especially high school grads. And then often the college grads are so focused on, okay, let me get that job and make it to work and let me, you know, start off great, that they forget to focus on the finances. So definitely talking to your children about that is super important.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, you know, I suppose first off, you know, could you really talk to us about what some budgeting basics are, you know, to introduce to your kids?
Yeah, absolutely. So the first thing I'll say is right when they get that job, and I'm going to talk about both high schooler and college, the first thing they should be doing is setting up a savings account, and every paycheck, 10%, should go into their emergency fund. And the emergency fund is something that you don't touch. You want to just keep a hold of that in case there's ever a point where you can't work. And that goes for both college and high school. Second is, as soon as you're able to or eligible to participate in your employer's 401k plan, do it. So many kids are like, well, I'm not making enough yet. If you do it from the get-go, you won't notice that it's gone. And get somebody's advice on how to best allocate those funds across the investments that are in there. You're not expected to know that. So get somebody's advice on that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and you know, something else that I think a lot of high school and college grads kind of, you know, maybe don't realize could be so important is building credit. Could you talk about that is so important, especially, you know, getting in essentially as early as you can?
Yeah, I would hope that most parents are helping their high school seniors do this through having them become an authorized user on a credit card with a low maximum balance. Also, trying a credit building card. A lot of banks have those available. It is so important because even as soon as freshman year of college, they're going to have a tough time getting loans. And so what happens is the parents end up taking Parent Plus loans, which is a whole other story. So getting credit established fast and early is very important to them being able to borrow and pay back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then one more quick one here. You know, if grads do decide to continue their education into college, you know, they may have student loans. Could you sort of tell us some tips about navigating that space?
Absolutely. A couple things. You don't want to go that alone. Definitely be meeting with the school's financial advisor or bursar's office to find out about scholarship opportunities they're not readily known about and loans that you may not have heard of. Also, resist the urge to defer payment on your student loans. They only get bigger and more burdensome, so do that right away. And then using an app like Good Budget or Every Dollar are excellent ways to keep track and keep you from overspending.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, that is all the time that we have for our interview today. Jennifer, thank you so much again for joining us.
Thanks for having me. Have a great day.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely, you as well.